President Muhammadu Buhari has inaugurated a national emergency toll-free number 112 and directed the Minister of Communication and Digital Economy to work with all relevant government agencies to ensure full protection of critical national infrastructure.
I therefore urge the mobile network operators to ensure full attainment of the targets set in the plan and to also give special attention to unserved and underserved areas while deploying their services. The Commission Agent of the Emergency Communication Center and toll-free number 112 further demonstrate our resolve to keep Nigerians safe. We have taken advantage of digital technologies to ensure that Nigerians in distress are only a dial away from the relevant emergency response institutions in the country. This will go a long way in supporting our efforts to improve the security of lives and property.